Hi everyone, welcome to Essay Sir classes. Today in this video, how to find area of sectors of a circle in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us taking here the length of radius of the circle equal 4 cm, and taking here a point as a center. Now putting the compass on the center and with radius 4 cm, drawing here a circle by this way, and this is a perfect circle, and taking here center O. Okay, now joining the radius from circumference to center, and this is radius of the circle, and labeling point A. This is 4 cm. Okay, next drawing an angle 70° on the line OA with the help of protractor. So this is 70° angle. Okay, so now joining this line to complete the angle. Next taking point here B. So angle AOB, this is 70°. Okay, and taking point here C. So this is the minor arc. Okay, and this one is major arc of the circle, and here this is radius. Okay, here you can see it, the yellow portion is minor sector and the purple portion is major sector of the circle. So now we have to find area of the both sector. So first, finding area of the minor sector AOBCA equal, first write down here the angle in fraction. So here the total angle is 360 and here given angle 70. So 70 by 360. Next write down here the total area of the circle. So the formula is pi r square. Okay, now solving this, so the value of pi, this is 22/7, and the value of r is 4 cm. Okay, next now calculating this, so first cancel the both zero up and down, and here by calculating, so this is 88/9, so this is approximately 9.78 square centimeter approximately. You have to check this at home. Okay, so this is the area of the minor. Next, finding the area of the major sector, here AOBDA, so this equal, by similar way, first write down the angle in fraction. So total 360, and now 360 minus 70° into total area pi r square, square centimeter. So here this is 290° by 360 and 22/7, and the value of r is, okay, so now I am going to calculating this. You have to check this at home. Okay, now I am directly write down here the answer. So 29 into 22 into 4/63, so this is approximately 40.51 square centimeter approximately. You have to check this at home. Okay, now finding total area by using formula pi r square, square centimeter. So area of the circle, now 22/7 into 4 into 4, so this is total 50.29 square centimeter. Okay, if we add both sector area, then it will be 50.29 square centimeter. That's all.